Guys, let me show you where we're staying tonight.
We've got the kitchen here with Tracy making some delicious fajitas for tonight. We've got our campfire and a beautiful veranda to relax. And then welcome to the bus.
So as you come in, of course, the living room and then the office, the library and the master bedroom.
And from there, we have the bathroom fully loaded with a shower, toilet, a sink,
and anything else you could need like a plant, just in case.